Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door panel from a Passat 2010 model. You'll have two screws, two Torx T30, one here, 220, another two here and here. First you need to remove this plastic trim with a plastic removal tool. Put under this. Sometimes it came easy, sometimes it's harder to remove it. You can see. After that, you need to remove this trim. It came right away. Leave it like that. Okay, I will show you the screws. You will have one here, another one here, and another two
on the bottom.
One here and one here. You will have a plastic rivet here. You must push this inside, but after that take it away. Okay. I will remove these two screws. This is also. Now we'll have T22 on the bottom. You'll have three clips on this side and three on this side. I think, I don't know for sure. With this we will remove it. One. I need some light. I don't see them. Somewhere here. Okay, now I see. This side is free. We'll have another three here. We will have one here on the bottom and two here. Okay. I will try to pull it first. I try it. I see it don't work. Good. Now I will push the rivet inside, not completely. Okay. You can see this. This came inside. You must push it all around, and after that you can take it away. Okay, now you can pull the door panel up like this. You will have one cable and the cable that we will remove this. One is three. Okay. Ooh. This is your door panel. Three clips. One is here. Three clips. If you want to remove this, you must push here with a flat screwdriver, and after that you can take it like this. This is it, how you remove your door panel. Thank you, bye bye.